Damn.
I don't know. Something
they had something.
I don't know. They ain't telling the full story.
Hell yeah, they ain't telling the goddamn full story. Like, and they going on national TV doing this shit. Like, how you feel about that?
Getting paid.
Just for the money, huh?
Yep. Gotta be, because she's living the life, to be honest.
Living the goddamn life. Tierra said she living the life, to be honest.
She was. Like, she was getting spoiled,
he was paying
So Asante is dancing on stage freely. Where's my kiss? Why she on stage dancing freely?
I will present the evidence to anyone that Asante, alleged victim, is nothing more than a common criminal who put false charges on people, because she's been doing it all my life. She's been putting false charges on me all my life. As soon as I do not cooperate with her. Asante McGee is good at this because she's been honing this skill for years. She actually put her mother incarcerated.
Asante McGee, this woman right here with the braids, she comes up to speak about her experience with R. Kelly. Now that's her boyfriend behind her. Well, her ex-boyfriend. He is the one in the audio talking with her daughter, and they both are saying that she's lying on R. Kelly. Not only are they saying she's lying on R. Kelly, they claim that she's actually working with the Savage parents and that they actually coached her on what to say and how to say it. And when you watch the press conference, guys, it does appear that Joycelyn Savage's father is coaching her on what to say. You can see that she's answering questions, and then Joycelyn Savage's father is in the background telling her what to say. Okay, so you can hear someone say, "How long were you with R. Kelly?" And then when you look at Joycelyn Savage's father, he goes, 3 years. Like, he says it real low. He goes, 3 years. And then she says, 3 years. And then the reporter says, 3 years? And then Joycelyn Savage's father goes, yes. And then Asante says, yes. She literally copies what he tells her to say. And then the reporter asks, "How did you meet him?" And then she goes, And then Joycelyn Savage's father steps in because he knows she don't know what she's supposed to say next.
I want to answer the majority of the question.
So when he started screaming, I immediately turned the TV because, again, I felt like I was revisiting him yelling.